The LPGA continues back in Northwest Arkansas. It's the third and final round of the Walmart Northwest Arkansas Championship. Former Razorback Stacy Lewis comes into today just two shots off the lead at 7-under. However, the final round not going well for Stacy. This is the third shot on the par 5, 14th. This is a tough hole for a lot of players out here today. And you'll notice clears the green, rolls towards the gallery there. No one hit. Lewis. It's a decent chip shot here, enough to at least set her up for a nice long birdie putt, that is, if she can make it here. No, just a bit offline there, but still settles for par, however, still several strokes back. Could have gained ground here on the next one, the par 3, birdie putt, offline. And Lewis, what birdie on 16 and 17, finishes 1-under for the day, 8-under for the weekend, and that wasn't enough to stay with Yanni Tseng and Amy Park. They're tied after 18 holes. Tseng would win in a playoff hole, and she wins the Northwest Arkansas Championship for the second straight year. You also had a current Razorback playing in this weekend's event on sponsor's exemption, super sophomore Emily Tubert, and she did well on her free pass, made the cut after shooting an even par through two rounds, and there she was, final hole. This was on the 9th. Had a nice approach shot there, unable to save par. Either way, still even through three rounds, and Tubert having a great event and describes what it was like being able to hold her own against the world's best.
It's pretty cool. I mean, you compete against the best collegiate players and amateurs, you know, all the time, and that's kind of a way to check yourself. But to check yourself against the world's best professional, it's something else. So I got a lot to take away from this week, knowing that I competed against the top in the world.